quick video of the pond, April 10th, 2017. Unfortunately, I just fed them, so the pond's not going, but you get the idea.